There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I could try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things.
Hello, everyone. I welcome you to this recording. In this short recording, I'll be talking about how to upload images and diagrams into your Google Forms as part of your questions set up. So let's begin right away. Anytime you want to add a new question, you go to the plus sign and a space will be provided for you. So let's say the question I have in mind is, what is the message of the cartoonist? Okay, then I put my question mark there. Now I'm going to upload the image. This is the root. Okay, so directly on the right side of the question, you see that image sign. That is the root that you can use to upload the question. So let's see how it works out. Okay, and I must say that you should have prepared your image so that they are ready to be uploaded. So let's go to browse. Then you come to files. Okay, so this is the first image I want to pick. Now the image is being uploaded. It's almost done. Now we have our image, and the question says, what is the message of the cartoonist? So students are supposed to look at this image and think of a possible message that the cartoonist might have at the back of his mind. All right, now if you look here, it says this question is a multiple choice. No, I don't want this question to be a multiple choice, so I need to change that, right? I want this question to be a paragraph. So I picked that. Remember, you can upload images and diagrams for different types of questions on Google Forms. I have another question in mind, but before I do that, so the students would have to put their submissions concerning this question down there. Now let me add another question that I have in mind. So you come here. And the question I have in mind, I think the same question. What is the message of the cartoonist? Right, good. And if you can remember, said the root or the channel that you can upload the question is here, right? Directly against the question. So let's get an image, come to browse, then files. Pick this image. It's almost ready. All Okay. So the image has been uploaded, right? And the question type is paragraph. Let me say that you can upload images and diagrams to construct different types of questions. In this example, I chose to use paragraph. You can decide to use multiple choice. In my subsequent video, I will do another one on multiple choice. All of them are possible. So this is the question, right? This is the image is uploaded. So we are good to go. Let me add one last question and we are done for now. So you come to the plus and the space is created. The question I have in mind is, why was this cartoon published in Britain in 1860? And I put my question mark. Let us go now and upload our image. So let's get it done. There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I could try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs, recipients on love. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions in my heart. So the image is being uploaded. Okay, so now the image is uploaded. Once again, I want paragraph, not multiple choice, so I pick here and we are ready to go. Remember, if you want every question to be a requirement, in the sense that you don't want students to submit the work without leaving any question behind, you need to turn the required button on, and that means that particular question is a requirement and everyone would have to answer that question or those questions before they can submit. So thank you for staying with me. As you can see here, we have uploaded images to our Google Forms, all right, and student can provide responses here. Here is a long answer test. You can explain or give further instructions as to how many words or sentences that students will have to construct, right? If you look at this one too, the image is there, a space for students to put their responses in there. So you can upload diagrams and images to Google Forms to set up or construct different kinds of questions. Thank you for staying with me. In my next video, I would continue recording on a similar subject like this, how to upload images and diagrams to Google Forms to set up multiple choice questions. Thank you and see you next time.